Good morning, everyone. It's April. It's Monday. And just like everyone else, you should be staying home for the quarantine. Life has changed, as we all know it. We have to change a lot of things in our lives to get through this. And sadly, one of the things I'm gonna have to do is shave my beautiful beard, because whenever I put a face mask on, it doesn't really give me that good seal. And right now, I really don't want to get sick or get my girl sick, so this has to come off. I'm hoping I can keep my mustache, but my beard is coming off, guys. This week, okay, I'll go in there right now, Iris. She told me to go inside because it's raining outside. She doesn't want me to get sick, see? She cares, and I care about them, and I don't want to get sick. They don't want me to get sick, so shave it off. It's coming off. Like I was saying, a lot of things changed this year. We weren't expecting coronavirus to hit. This year was supposed to be very big for me. I was going to start going to school. I was going to go to LA film school. I already had attended 1 month before they cut the classes, and now everything is online. So I'm taking all my classes online, and I'm still learning. I'm liking it. I wish I was on campus, because for the longest, I've always wanted to attend that school, even for the Marine Corps. I remember going to the orientation back in high school, and they showed me around campus and everything. But once they told me that number, how much it was going to be to attend that school, dude, my bubble bursted, you know? But I did what I had to do to get in, you know? I wasted time. I wasted about 10 years to get to this school. I should have probably gotten a little bit earlier, but I wasn't in the right mental mind frame at the time. And now that I have my daughters, I'm more settled out. I think I can do it. Making movies, working with cameras is something I've been wanting to do for the longest. Ever since I was in high school, I don't know if some of you may remember, I used to walk around with a camera in my pocket, and I used to record everything me and my friends used to do.
It's times like these when you know.
We're just three. Oh,
shit. The guys like that are one gnarly dude.
I actually started making a movie. It's kind of inspired on What's Up Rockers.
Where you from?
I live in the ghetto.
What do you mean by that?
In South Central.
What's it like down there?
It's crazy down there. You can't be walking down the streets by yourself.
Are you close to those guys that you're with? Are you guys like best friends?
No, we don't call each other best friends. We all the same.
How so? How?
We're all the same.
Sup, rocker?
Hey, baby, want a ride?
You don't have a license?
No.
Anybody in the car got a license?
No.
And Detroit Rock City.
In 1978, when disco was on top,
I'm making it.
These guys partied to a different beat.
Hours from now, we're actually gonna be seeing Kiss, baby!
Don't you know what Kiss stands for? Knights in Satan's service!
We just watched Dan's mom torch our Kiss tickets!
Where me and my friends meet together, and then we go on an adventure, but I had no idea what the fuck I was doing when making this movie. I had no idea what a director does or an editor does. I had just found movie editor on Windows 10, and I was just still fucking around with that. And I made this movie here. I'm gonna show you here in a bit, and I've never shown this to anybody. It took me 2 years to get this, however minutes it is, I haven't seen it in a while. 2 years to get this little short film together. And most of these people I kind of don't really talk to anymore, but fuck it, I made it, so here it is.
That wasn't worth just to the boys, bitch. That was Detroit Rock fucking City by Kiss. This is Welcome to the Jungle by Guns N' Roses, bitch. So take off your top. It's 6:05 in the morning, 66.6 Z-Rock.
Friday.
But I took the calendar, it's Saturday.
Of last year.
Oh, not my birch.
Let's go show the girls, see what they react like. Dolly's never seen me without a beard, so let's see what happens. Dolly! Dolly!
Okay.
Alright, girls, you wanna see me without a beard? Yeah? Look at Dolly. Look at.
With my beard! Where's my beard at?
Oh, no, you need to get a beard.
I need to get another beard.
Yes.
Does it look cool?
Yes.
Yeah?
Do you need to put it on.
I took it off. I can't put it back on.
Yes.
He cut it off. He has to grow it.
But don't want you put it on no more.
I cut it off. It's gone. Bye.
Okay, Dolly, what is your thinking about this?
You're throwing on trash.
What do you think of Daddy's beard?
You miss it? Yes.
He's just like, get the camera out of my face. Do you still want to hug your dad or not really?
No, I don't love you too, Daddy. I don't love you too. She gave me a hug too. So yeah. A lot has changed in life. Like I said, I was going to be going to school. I was excited. I was going to go take the metro every day. I bought a bunch of cool shit to have with me. I'll show you in another video, but I bought a backpack, chargers. I'm gonna do a review on all of this shit that I got off of Wish. Some of it was stupid, like this watch, retarded. But again, I'll show you a video on that later. My girls didn't like me shaving this off, but I don't like that I have to sit here in class like this. So yeah, man. A lot has changed. I'm hoping that these classes get me to my goal of one day being a director, editor, or whatever the fuck, something in the industry of film. This is some of the stuff that I've been working on. I hope you guys enjoy it. This is one project, and At the end, I'll show you the second one if you guys want to stick around. It's a short film. Two short films. One is 2 minutes, and the other one is about 8 minutes long, seven. Here you go. I need to get back to class.
It's like you're stumbling into the classroom. After all of this time, dude, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Dude, but this is, sure, there's rules here. You know what? You're getting a little bit hostile. I'll talk to you later.
As we reach 30 days and no end in sight of this coronavirus quarantine, grocery stores are out of product and people are in a panic. The virus has evolved and is affecting people differently. People afflicted are growing corn-type objects that are difficult to remove. The death toll has risen to 2/3 in the United States. Please stay tuned for up-to-the-minute news. From
consumers. You don't have to buy so much. Take it easy. Just relax.
Many stores now limiting the number of high-demand items customers can buy, like
wait, no more milk? Fuck! Fuck it. I guess I'll just freeze myself. God damn it. All I want is my big boy milk.
Hey, mister, sit down. The time machine that you wanted is being finished right now, but...
Listen, you need to help me. Tomorrow is the last fight between the last two people on Earth. I'm scared, please help me. I need to go back in time so that I can save all the unicorn kind and destroy all the devils.
Whatever you need, little girl. I think my brain is still frozen.
Thanks, mister. And I'll take this.
What? Did I forget my hat? What year is this? What's going on? Where's that little girl? Oh, talk about a brain freeze.
It's over there. Go hide. And when I give you the thing, no, attack!
For millions of years, you've been killing my people, and I finally found a solution to bring them back.
Always thought they were better than us, and that ends today.
Shit, I can't do anything about this.
You will not take my time machine!
These kids just murdered themselves. Keep my hat.
You betrayed me!
What's up with his news?
As we reach 30 days and no end in sight of this coronavirus quarantine, grocery stores are out of product and people are in a panic. The virus has evolved and is affecting people differently. People afflicted are growing corn-type objects that are difficult to remove. The death toll has risen to 2/3 in the United States. Please stay tuned for up-to-the-minute news.
Customers have been snapping up everything.
Yeah, this is a really good
store shelves nationwide are dwindling or totally empty, like at this Target near Washington, D.C.
I can't believe what people are doing inside. Shelves are empty. It's like we're going to I don't know where. It really is unexplainable.
The sudden push for preparedness has stores rushing to replenish. President Trump urging moderation from consumers.
You don't have to buy so much. Take it easy. Just relax.
Many stores now limiting the number of high-demand items customers can buy, like hand sanitizer and disinfectant wipes. Kroger and
no more milk.
Increasing staff while they and men.
You guys see that? I have a hummingbird feeder, and they've been coming on the daily. That is fucking cool.
Bye. Well, yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed those school projects that I did. That's me going to LA school and working with my little brother and sister, Valerie. Lot has changed. Life has changed. Dea's hair has changed. Dolly's walking already. Hi, baby. Come here. Go walking, walking. Walking, walking. Walking, walking, Dolly. It's you, beautiful. Come here, come here. Yeah, you're gonna come here? Oh, whoa.
Iris came.
Iris came.
Come on, Dolly. Oh, oh, there she goes. That sister.
Look at it. Look at that. Look at that.
Wow.
Wow. Walking with one shoe on. That's skill.
That is skill. With one crock.
All right, guys. This is a short video. Quarantine video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's a little update on what the fuck's been going on since we've not been posting much. Well, that's what's been going on with me, but the girls have a pretty simple, quiet life.
I'm emo Dea now.
She's emo Dea now.
I'm like Spider-Man the third.
Yeah. She can't go with dancing down the street.
Bye.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this weather. I'm going to keep looking at my hummingbirds. Bye.
Bye.